dearly beloved friends, we gather here in this time of man's great innocence.
Innocence? Innocence? No?
Emma.
There can scarcely
probably
be
no
doubt that a father is gentleman and a gentleman
no respect for relation.
Miss Woodhouse. Miss Woodhouse. Such news.
The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck. He was a dog like no other. He'd been spoiled.
Out! Come on, Buck!
And he'd suffered.
Come on!
But he could not be broken.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
I should let him have a minute. Doesn't look like he's ever seen snow before. How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
We could go, you and I.
Where no one's ever been before. See what's out there.
Enjoying this.
I never saw him believe in anything as much as he believes in you.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime. Sleeping for 2 days in my bed.
What is your emergency? Hello?
By writing two letters, both signed Son of Sam.
Hello? How long has it been since you left here? It's not okay, you continuing like this. Is anyone there? It's been happening like this.
Leave me alone!
People are getting nuts out there in that heat.
What is it? Are you in some sort of trouble?
Somebody got shot in the face 3 blocks from here the other night.
It's like someone is genuinely trying to scare me.
This place, this country, is changing. It's like a war zone.
Something much more sinister than that.
Have you not learned anything from looking out from up here?
Leave me alone!
The world only gives you back what you give it.
No!
Tonight is a magical night. Where I choose the cat that deserves a new life.
Going to the ball could get dangerous.
Come on! Let's dance!
I judge a cat by its soul.
I've got plenty of soul.
Spotlight! And a drum roll, please.
Milk!
It's party time.
The most deserving cat will be reborn into another life. So they can be who they've always dreamed of being.
What's your name?
Cat got your tongue?
Here we go!
Don't mess with the crazy cat lady.
Now it is time to make the choice.
Right, well, that's not going to work, is it? That's what I say to you.
Cross paws.
Come, we're about to begin.
I love it. Let the beat drop. I was the world's greatest spy. Look at your boy, Sleepy Night Night. And then you turn me into a pigeon. You better unbird me right now.
Technically, you kind of birded yourself.
Oh, I'm a hurt this boy. There's a bad guy who needs to be stopped. And now I have to try to stop him while being a bird.
Lucky for you,
I'm your wingman.
This is official business.
Wow. Let's get weird.
Boom.
Big brows, tailor made garments. The only thing I needed was reason to be cautious. If I call it like I see it, then I would say I'm starting to become a decent human being.
That's hot.
At the beginning, how that matters is the common ground that we live in, and getting this bread like the pot pigeon. How far to go, I never paid attention. When I'm with you, I can't complete any big or small mission. But then there'll be something.
All right, Kimura.
Starting?
It's about to get messy. Time to go Sleepy Night Night. I miss my hands.
Emergencies, what service?
Some people are trying to kill me. They just killed two others.
Sir, and... calm down, sir. Sir, is the aggressor still with you?
Hey, this is awesome. How come you haven't shown it to me before?
Julia, this guy's an arsehole.
I don't want to have this conversation right now.
And I don't want to see a trace of bitterness and disappointment because of you.
I'm so delighted. Got you over to my house. Look at how I turned it out. Tell you what I'm talking about.
Anthony, what's going on? You turn on those lights and you open that fucking door.
Anthony!
Oh.
First of all, you are to carry on with the show. Secondly, you're going to follow our instructions without any questions. Thirdly, if for whatever reason the broadcast is cut, you're going to pay for it.
What's happened here?
Two men have stormed the studio and they're holding Claire and Anthony hostage. And they need you to tell us what happened in room 221.
You're on air.
What happened to you?
Turn the gay fucking hands off of her!
I know guys like you just want girls to be at your service, to keep their mouths shut.
Why would you do that? What did you do to the girls in room 221?
Get up, Dolan, we're not finished yet.
This was meant to be easy. Really easy.
No!
Gone. Frank, it's time. It's time you say what happened.
Frank, I want you to meet my cousin, Russell Buffalino.
Better watch. There's a lot of tough guys around here. Did he tell you? You're not afraid of tough guys, are you?
Yeah.
I didn't think so.
I was one of a thousand working stiffs until I wasn't no more.
You got a good friend here. You don't know how good a friend you got.
Russell, he took a shine to me right away. After a while, he started giving me little things to do. I know you read a lot of things about me. I just want to say I'm sorry. I know I wasn't a good dad. I know that. I know that. I was just trying to protect all of you.
From what?
You didn't see what I see, what I've been through.
A friend of ours is having a little trouble. A friend at the top.
Hiya, Frank. This is Jimmy Hoffa.
Glad to meet you.
Big business and the government is on the attack.
You want to be a part of this fight? A part of this history?
Whatever you need me to do, I'm available.
Only three people in the world have one of these, and only one of them is Irish. You know how strong I made you?
I know things they don't know I know.
He said that? You sure he said that?
I'm worried. Nobody threatens Hoffa. I got records, I got tapes. They're done.
I had to put you into this thing.
Sooner or later, everybody put here has a date when he's gonna go.
I know how you feel, Frank. Trust me, I know how you feel.
We'll bring you back after and get your car.
Yeah.
I'm ranked 5th in my class and got a perfect score on my SATs.
I got scholarship awards and honor roll awards.
Vice president of the National Honor Society, president of the debate team.
I like studying science and history, and I'm also the class treasurer.
From now, where do you see yourself?
10 years from now, I'm hopefully going to be some kind of professor.
First person in my family to go to college. So it just makes me want to do even better.
I would love, honestly, to travel around the world.
I want to be able to go to school so I can get a career.
All right, here's my room. Once you close the curtain, it's a hallway.
What are the things when you have them, you will be officially an adult? One of hers is a Roomba. I have credit cards now. I have my own insurance. I don't have a Roomba.
Growing up in Detroit was actually kind of rough.
This is from Kylie. I got it on our 1-year anniversary. We basically attached at the hip.
Some days I'm overwhelmed.
Title Source Signing Agent Services, this is Charles.
But then there's those days and I'm just like, I love what I do.
My parents are pastors. I grew up going to church every Sunday.
In Jesus' name.
I don't want to be a Christian because my parents are pastors. I want to be a Christian because I know why I believe what I believe.
I think my mama and my daddy grew up together. But I don't know. I don't be asking. I'm finally in a relationship where I say I'm like completely happy. This is what love's supposed to feel like. I just feel like kind of stupid too. I'm like, I gave up everything.
I'm really not sure how my future is going to work out.
I now pronounce you married.
Success for me is inextricably linked to being challenged.
Success is a life where I'm surrounded by people who I love and people who love me.
10 years has not been easy at all getting here.
Thank you.